And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2. Campaigns less gameplay. So I think this one, I kind of just want to explore the city. Just kind of look around and try to get more inhibitors so that we can really max out our stamina and make it easier to move around. The idea is we'll go check out this. I don't know what this is. There's a lot of little question marks all over the place. Getting to some of these tall buildings actually is a real pain to get up there. We'll see if I remember how to use the paraglider. That could be interesting. Downtown Bandit Camp. Ooh, it comes with a weapon, some XP, some skill perks, and a home. We have to do that one. But yeah, I tried doing this windmill. It didn't happen. So maybe I'll come over here and I'll try to do this one. Don't know how the heck to get to that one. We'll have to figure that out as we go. But I just kind of want to explore this area. And try to get some home locations unlocked. That one might not be a bad idea either. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. Let's go ahead and do a little bit of exploring here.
Get myself a new weapon at the armory. This one's worn out.
Thank you. I hope so too. Yeah.
PK caged me like a fucking animal. Cut me down, okay? If I swing here for much longer, the PK will... from this cage. What, you think I like hanging around?
Container detected.
That would be something. Power for the entire city. Imagine that.
Maybe I'll hit up some of the others.
Yeah, maybe just don't give them all to the peacekeepers, huh?
Up
Thank you. Stank, man. You serious? This here's a party.
Down, motherfucker!
I have this!
faster.
Some dark zones ourselves.
Not a good idea. Last time you went into one, I had to pull you out. You'd shit your pants.
That was just one time.
Would have been your last time if I hadn't shown up when I did.
I remember. Stop rubbing it in.
Well, that looks like a good place to stop. There's a lot to explore. Like, I just stumbled upon the bandit camp here. Kind of by accident. Even though I hadn't marked, I didn't know it was this building all together. I'm just like, But now we have a spot where we can rest. I guess that's good. And there's a dark zone right there. So where are dark zones? Those are where all the zombies are hiding during the daytime. Best to go in there during the nighttime. Since there's an inhibitor nearby, but I do not see it. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you guys next video.